You
I'm
said
a fucking
it.
Moron. I need you a said drink. It. I need a drink. Oh yeah, wait, double double. Oh, is it a double double fucking shit going on right double. Now?
Whoa, juice box has
hey, what? Oh, I gotta.
Yeah, you gotta.
Yeah, you gotta.
Oh, I didn't know that.
We can't even hear you in game.
I'm just gonna call you J Box.
Yeah. Call him JB.
Yeah,
call
JB.
JB for short.
That's your new name now, JB.
Justin Bieber.
Ah, fuck, we can't call him that. Alright, hold
no,
on.
No, we're still calling you JB. Because, you know, like, yeah, JB from, Pick of Destiny, dude.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, Black.
Dude, look at this guy over here. Like,
this
I know
reminds
you got, like,
me of my town.
Your town?
Yeah, it looks just like my town right now in Christmas. In winter.
Let me
like you
look
up at the trees and it looks just like my city.
Oh yeah, I mean yeah, definitely. But I'm talking about this dead Soviet guy who got killed by a bunch of zombies. Like one eye
oh,
is
I'm not,
red.
I'm not saying my town looks like a dead Soviet. Man. I mean some days. Like, I don't like money. That's why I'm always trying to spend it.
Oh, so you're like a backwards capitalist. Or
yeah.
As other people would call, communist?
A cockulus.
A cockulus.
So goddamn lucky. Oh look, you got our- oh wait. You probably bought that.
Whoa! I bought it. Oh yeah, fuck, we went through the portal, didn't we? That reminds me of the Ring Pop commercial. No, no, what was it the Ring Pop commercial, or was it the Crazy Pop? What was that?
I have
we're
no
like,
idea what you're even talking about.
No,
anymore.
It was like back in the early 2000s, like these kids and stuff, they're like, oh, this candy's boring. And like this weird guy comes out, he's like, oh, we need to try this. It's the fucking Ring Pop. And they like take a look at it and they're like,
Dick Pop.
No. I believe it was Ring Pop. I don't know. It was like they added like twist flavors to it or something, like Ring Pop Twist or something.
Huh.
But they're all like, whoa! Like super. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, like just like
oh,
that.
They were from the 80s. Yeah.
Oh.
Down into the swamp by myself, something that is ringing, ding, 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 ding. Hell, have to start your Western songs off with well.
Well, well. Well, yeah. I just got divorced the other night.
Both parts still functioning, like a planarian worm. If a worm had legs, and with all nuclear.
I will kill all the zombies with my 50 cal. Shit.
Bring them over.
No! No!
Yeah, I need to knife him. Why don't you arrest me?
Because I was too busy shooting at them with my 50 cal.
Oh look, we got another armor. Dude, scissor me, sailor. Yeah.
Oh,
Mental
yeah.
Redheads.
Yeah.
I dated a redhead
thanks,
who had
thanks,
the
JB.
Voice. Man, it was weird.
What? Kill any zombies in the yard.
Where is the location?
It's in the yard. Where we started
oh.
To spawn
it. Okay. She'll let me know. She'll
I
let
did.
Me know.
Shalom.
I did.
Yeah,
like
you didn't.
Know.
You did.
I
you
did.
You were just talking about how trials are
no,
just trials.
No, I did. I said,
like,
oh, it's in the yard.
I did the trials. They go up.
Oh,
and
my God.
They
no,
go
I'm going to stab you.
Like,
Mom!
All right, I'm going to go start the trial again. Actually,
ding, 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 ding.
What the fuck is that?
Well, it's the big show.
Well, some have to come out, y'all.
I've been married a long time ago. If it weren't for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where'd he come from? Where'd he go? Where'd he come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Ding, 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 ding. If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe. I'm so goddamn hungry. I haven't eaten all day. I'm gonna go. I've been living long. Oh, fuck! Hand me for Cotton Eye Joe.
If
I've been waiting a long time. Ring, ding, ding, ding. Yay, I got legendary. Wow, it gave me a fucking drink instead of an actual weapon. Hooray.
Ding, ding, ding. Give me something. Fucking god
damn it!
Brad,
why?
I go inside the tunnels, or in the dark aether. The underworld, or the underside.
I'm on it. I'm on it.
The upside down.
In the upside down world where it's all purple and pink, and I might need to get more whiskey. Whee!
Flesh. Nice.
Decoy out.
Oh, should we get? We should probably get the dye machine.
You should probably shut the.
Wow, that's pretty hostile for someone who says he's my friend.
I'm not your friend.
I'm not your friend, guy.
Best friend. Okay, fucking god.
You know what? If that's the case, I was gonna give you this ray gun, but I guess not.
I don't want the fucking ray gun. I want you to appreciate me as the woman I am.
Alright, fine. Alright, I'll try to, you sex object.
Thank you. Fine, good. Thank you.
You're stupid. You're probably one of those people that care about the environment.
Yeah, I fucking do, because you only get one planet.
Dude, we all know that Mars can be colonized. Alright.
We only get one fucking planet, okay, you fuck?
No, you don't. God, no. How do you think we got Arnold Schwarzenegger in the fucking Mars planet? That's where we shot those movies in the 80s, dude.
Fucking. God. Cause CGI?
Yeah. No, dude. It's real. We were there, dude.
Yeah, dude.
No, we were fucking actually there. Yeah, it's just only Arnold can be in Mars. No, CGI is not real. CGI stands for Cover Up Government Intel.
Fucking, y'all right, dude.
Nah, I know what I'm talking about. I've been to school, dude.
Fucking suck you, smell, dude.
Yeah, you can suck my smell, dude. Yeah,
shut up.
No, you shut up.
Hot. Shut up.
You know what?
No one likes you.
Everyone likes me.
No one fucking likes you.
Yeah. Like, comment, and subscribe if you like me.
No, you're definitely the other guy.
No, you're the other guy, dude.
No.
No, I mean JB's the other guy, dude.
Yeah. Yeah, fuck that guy.
Yeah, fuck JB.
Fuck JB.
I think he has a normal sized dick. That's kind of weird.
Why don't you guys ask him how big his dick is?
Hey JB, how big's your dick?
Yeah, bruh. How big's your dick?
Say?
How big's your dick, JB?
Like pretty big.
See, I told you it had like a normal sized dick. But this guy's like super confused. Like the fuck? I wanna give him back legendary. God damn it! Yay, a fucking soda.
Nice.
God damn it! Like your wife is.
Yeah, that's. She gave me another bourbon.
You should tell her about my divorce experience. And
I should not try and tell her anything about your life.
Can't spell slaughter without laughter.
Watch me. Slaughter. S-L-O-U-G-T. Slaughter.
You're wrong, dude.
Never said I had to spell it correctly.
Well, you don't go up to the teacher and, like, say, this is how you spell it like this, and then expect to pass with the passing grade.
Fuck second grade.
You know what's great? Like, the X-Fill thing is, like, bugged on my screen. It has been for, like, ever.
Yep.
Yeah.
Me
yeah,
too.
It's been on there.
Oh, okay.
Thanks, Panda.
You're welcome.
Yeah, Panda.
It's my fault. It's not the fault of incompetent developers, but it's Steven's fault.
Fucking chief.
Steven!
God damn it, Steven. Hey, Plague, can you defend me? I need to get more whiskey, okay? Thanks, bye.
Fuck!
Yeah, just defend me. You got me.
Oh, fuck.
Alright. Alright, back. Where's Panda at?
I don't know.
Oh, okay. Homeboy's got him. Okay. Thank you for defending me, by the way. You're a really good friend.
Yeah, I fucking...
From this...
I know this about me.
From the bottom of my heart, I salute you. 1, 2, 3, drink.
Well, let me forget, Nigel.
Let me let him go. Somewhere.
Somebody once told me the word.
Oh my god, I was going Frank Sinatra, you asshole! Da, da,
da, da. Looking kind of dumb with your finger and a thumb. I got a thing on her thingy.
Well, they don't stop coming, and 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 they don't stop coming. Coming to stop, don't stop coming, stop coming. Don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming.
They are stopping coming! And maybe can I do?
I've been married a lot. You know, alright, we're gonna change the genre of that song. We're gonna change it to a, like a 1920s hip jazz.
I'd been married a long time ago.
Fuck me in the eye. There you go. Yes. Rolling Jimmy. Down the street, smoking gangsta.
And dope.
Drinking that gin and juice.
Lean back. Got my mind on my money and my money on my mind.
Well, I've been married long time ago.
It feels like yesterday you were married.
Funny story about that. All right, what did I get? Oh, I got a dime machine.
Nice.
Who wants a dime machine?
I'm loading up.
Come down here.
I don't. At the bottom.
Yeah, it's over in the trial area.
I only kept fire, so. It's normal for me.
Oh, that must explain why you're so bad.
Oh, burn! Sorry, I can't hear you over how big my dick is.
Shut up.
And me being happily married.
Wow.
So yeah, so there.
That was a low blow.
Well, fuck you, Mr. Divorcee. Oh, I can't find a person who will spend the rest of their day with me. Oh,
God. You're such...
It makes fun now.
Yeah.
Oh, just wait. Wait your turn. Wait for your turn.
We all get a turn, buddy.
I feel like I have the lowest point.
Oh! I don't think so. There,
no,
Donnie.
Panda. Panda. I mean, he has what? More points, but, like, he has less eliminations to look at. He doesn't know how to kill.
What a scrub.
It's like he plays this game for the enjoyment of it. He probably plays it in 4K because he cares about the scenery of it as well.
I bet he uses, like, guns that he actually likes, some guns that make, like, allow him to kill people.
So stupid.
I know, right?
So dumb. Who would do such a thing?
I bet when he first played multiplayer, he didn't even choose the MP5. He just like chose like something silly,
something like
a
silly.
Casper 35.
That's stupid. Why would you play a gun that you actually like?
I know. So, like, so you should just always choose the best weapon, which is obviously the MP5.
Obviously.
It's been
obviously.
My favorite weapon since Modern Warfare. The MP5.
Dude,
we're gonna do a trial, guys.
All right, okay. We're gonna do a trial. Oh, right, okay. Back to the wing.
Back to the wing.
Back to the wing.
To the wing.
Wait, I want to see something. Window. Hold on. I want to see if this works.
Wow. Okay.
Setting if I throw the monkey over there and I'm standing up over here, are you fucking serious?
No, it didn't work.
Pitching your guys back.
Monkey going active. Return to battle.
There's a monkey there!
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know. I saw zombies and I thought and it was in trouble. And I was like, I gotta see my best friend.
It was a pretty big mistake, yeah.
I'm sorry.
You know, I just wasted the monkey you
fucking
gave me.
Just throw a monkey every chance you get?
Well, Panda was in trouble, and there was a lot of Roombas.
I know, that's why I came down, and
there was so many Roombas there, man.
I'm sorry. I said I'm sorry.
You know what? I'm going to hold this against you for a very long time.
I said I was sorry.
Eventually, I'll get over it, and we're not going to talk about it ever again. But secretly, deep down, I'm still going to be super pissed off.
It'll make things weird.
Sorry.
You know, it's gonna come up one time, and you're gonna like get super pissed off, and I'm gonna get mad, and then one of us is gonna get bent over the coffee table. You know, so one flashy day I watched so many times the horrible Asian JPEGs, Busta Rhymes break your neck. You know what I'm talking about from like freaking Newgrounds?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it was just that horrible Asian like Japanese JPEGs. That's all it was. Man, like thinking back in like the videos.
Awesome.
It was awesome, but like
Newgrounds so much. A Cheetah Man.
Yeah, the Fajita Man.
Fajita man.
What's Fajita? Did I just combine like pasta Fajita and like Dragon Ball Z Fajita?
Fajita.
What did I say?
Fajita.
Fajita.
Yeah. I'm still getting a Dragon Ball Z vibe out of that name though. Like Vegeta and Fajita, Fajita. Oh god, I can't remember what I said.
Man, you are getting drunk.
Hey, what did they drink?
In favor of that straight guy.
I actually feel like I'm playing better as I'm drinking.
Oh, you feel a lot more focused the more you drink.
It's kind of weird.
It feels great.
I mean, tomorrow when I look back over this footage, I'm gonna be all like, wow.
You're gonna be like, oh, God. That's
like this
cringe.
One line right here. Oh, wow, I'm a fucking moron.
I can't even say Fajita.
Fajita. No, we're not. Should we?
Okay. I mean, we have great weapons.
We can't click anything. There's nothing for us to click. We
just
are
press F6
so bugged, we can't.
Yeah.
Xville. All right, fucking ride or die.
Ride or die!
Oh, an M60 that's yellow? Light oh, man.
These legs are pretty nice.
I hate the M60 so much.
I fucking love shotguns.
Well, M60's not a shotgun.
Well, no, still, I'm just saying, I fucking love shotguns.
I mean, yeah,
just
shotguns
out of nowhere, just, fucking shotguns, I love those.
Talking about a fucking Vietnam machine gun, shotguns are great.
I love shotguns, you know that, when we made them, the Germans thought we were cheating in war.
That was actually a great time period. Even though, like, the Germans used chemical warfare and shit, and they were, like more pissed off.
The mustard gas is totally okay!
It's okay to use chemical weapons and
that's wrong!
Shotguns? Can't do that. A pump-action shotgun?
The convention is gonna have something to say about this! I guess the British times when you had to line up and die. Your country. Like all they fucking did was just okay, stand in a line and take turns. Good luck. Come on. Many are falling. What, die for the queen? It just I don't know. Think like there should be some sort of level of respect for people who are willing to do something like that.
I mean,
left to
the delivery guy. Okay, except for them. They seem to just cheat.
Wanna die? Okay.
Yeah.
Why?
Because I gotta quit.
Oh, okay. Well, that's side two.
We'll all die.
Well, that didn't do together.
Well, you gotta quit. Where are you going?
I gotta get off, man. I gotta go. I have to